Hi, I'm Frank Kimbrough. Now, for those of you who join ID Life, you're probably all thinking, your sons want the good food. For example, Doritos, but your son can't have any because it has MSG and stuff. But that's why Logan Stout told me to really look out for what you're putting in our body. For example, Doritos have MSG. Fruit snacks have dye coloring, and other foods just have high fructose corn syrup, MSG, and all that bad stuff. But my mom took me to the doctor, and the lady said to keep me away from some of these bad foods that I just explained. So that's why I'm gonna only make this video about my favorite drink. This is Simply Fruit Punch. Now I know what you're thinking. Nikki, why are you feeding your kid this stuff? It might have high fructose corn syrup. What? No, it doesn't. The ingredients say contains pure filtered water, cane sugar, pineapple, cherry, and cranberry juices, lemon juice for tartness, cherry pure, and natural flavors.
Mm-hmm. And how often do we have juice, Frankie?
Once out of a blue moon.
And what do we drink more often?
Water.
And if we put anything in our water, what do we put in the water?
Hydrate.
Yes. Yes. But does hydrate have any sugar?
No.
Right. So hydrate is good, but if we want to have a treat, if we want to have something special once in a blue moon, that's probably okay, right?
Like Simply Fruit Punch.
Yeah.
All natural.
And it has non-GMO. Turn it around. You see the front?
No.
Yeah, okay. All right. It's not so bad. It's not so bad. What does it say on the front? Non-GMO. What's a GMO?
GMO is stuff that they put in Doritos. But thankfully, in Publix, my mom found these. Pure Deliciousness Simply Organic Doritos. White cheddar. They're still not like the regular kind.
But do you like it? Did you taste it?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
So does that mean that you can't, when we're making a video, you gotta keep looking at the video sign. We're like kind of live right now.
Okay.
So back to, take two. Hold on. Wait. I'm gonna ask you one question and then you can go. What did you say when I told you we couldn't get the Pokemon fruit snacks? We had to get the other ones without high fructose corn syrup. What did you say?
Yeah, but the Pokemon was non-GMO and stuff.
Yeah, but we don't eat anything with artificial what? Right. So sometimes when you become a part of ID Life, Frank, are you listening to me?
Yeah.
And like you said, our Logan Stout, he's steering the ship, and all the leaders at ID Life and all the leaders in the field and in a corporate office, we all want to eat healthy, right? And so we think about what we're putting in our body, right? We don't eat crap, right? We don't eat garbage. We read what? We read the
labels.
The labels. Are you learning how to read labels?
Mm-hmm.
I'm so proud of you. All right? So that's all we want to say today, Frankie. And say goodbye to everybody that might be watching this video later.
Bye.
And tell them what they should know about ID Life.
We have fresh ingredients.
Yes, we do. Thank you. Say Frankie signing off. Say Frankie signing off.